In this short video, I used the grapple to remove a small brush pile left over from cutting a new portion of trail a few days ago. I decided to take the scenic route up Enchanted Forest Hill on my way back to the shop. On the way up, I remembered a dead tree that was getting a little dangerous. Let's take that down. This tree's been dead a while. Maybe I can just pull it down with brute force. Nope. Let's use the chainsaw to get it started. I cut a normal wedge in the direction of the lean, but I keep the back cut a little shallower than normal so that the tree can't fall before I'm ready. This tree is stronger than I thought it would be. Maybe one more good pull. Okay, maybe two.
Steps than I wanted, but we're almost there. Just got a reroute. It's hung up really well in the branches, so it's still safe above my head. We'll put on the forestry on the floor and work quickly. ahead and move the camera.
Okay, let's get this stump reshaped. I don't cut it all the way to the ground in the Enchanted Forest. We try to keep it to where it has a little character, so let's see what I can do with it. Oops. bothers me a little bit that chainsaw gummed up on that stump. So we also save our stumps because this is the enchanted forest. We're not going to burn this. I'll just find a strategic place to put it. Perfect. All right, guys, let's cut this sucker up. Thank you.
I hope you enjoyed this inaugural video on my channel. Please subscribe and come back for more.
There we go.